How could you let this happen, Zell?
I'm sorry, Khan.
Are you? My Project G is in jeopardy because of you. Everything I have worked for. I'm putting you in charge of the search. You are personally responsible.
Yes, Khan.
Hey, gorgeous. New in town?
Oh, no. I frequent this establishment quite often.
Huh? No girl gets by the deal, man.
Well, if you must know, it is my first time here.
I knew it. So, what's your sign?
Sign? Can't say as I...
Well, I'm a Leo.
It was very nice to meet you, Leo.
She's so into me.
Jammin', guys. Ladies, we rocked. Hottie alert, Matt Rock coming right this way.
Hey, you were really hot up there.
You too. I mean, thanks.
So, I'm Matt, but I'm sure you already knew that. You wanna hang out sometime?
Yeah. Accept my apology. Did I break your that thing?
My guitar? No worries. Hey, wicked shoes, sister!
Huh? But my shoes are not evil.
Say what?
Oh no, I mustn't tarry.
Terry? Who's Terry?
Angels! Did you see a gypsy-looking girl come this way?
What do you want her for?
Never paid a cover charge. Thinks it's a free concert. Hey, you! Stop! Come back here! Where are you going?
Where'd she go?
Can't you see we're closed? Huh? That girl again? What? She owe you money too? What are you looking at? I don't know where she is. Now get lost, we're trying to close up. What do you need? Some help?
Breaking news.
Isn't Matt Rock the greatest actor?
Finally, we are looking at an end to the rain. We'll have a beautiful weekend. Sunny skies and... Sorry, folks. Correction. That's snow, rather, and intermittent record highs, continuing into 4 feet of snow, followed by a heat wave, followed by thunderstorms with gale force winds?
Oh, Yaz, what am I going to do? I have to ace this test or I won't make a B in geography and my parents will ground me forever. Kurdistan, Turkestan, ampersand? I'll never get all those countries straight. I feel like such a pathetic loser.
Angel, you are so not a pathetic loser.
But you have to stop whining and study.
Ugh. People, my dream is about to become reality!
B-Hit Radio is auditioning teen DJs for a part-time gig. Sasha is about to take over the airwaves.
Awesome! Oh, Bunny Boo, you're gonna blow them away. No one knows tunes like you do.
Or has my scintillating delivery.
I'm signing up tomorrow!
Better take an umbrella. Seems like this rain is never going to let up. I feel so sorry for all those stray animals out there stuck in the rain.
The deserts are turning to seas, the tropics to icebergs. Everything is going according to my plan. Everyone has agreed to my demands.
Except for France.
They'll give in.
Sebastian!
Zell! Con! Have you any news?
Have they found her? Have you located my daughter yet?
I assure you, Sebastian, we're doing everything we can.
She must come back to her bottle or she'll grow weak.
Yes, yes, we know.
So let's not fret, Sebastian. It's clear she didn't intend to run away forever if she left her bottle behind.
I can only hope. She suddenly seems to have no regard for the gift she's been given. And she knows if she doesn't return to her bottle within 3 days, every wish she's ever granted will be undone.
What?
You were backstage at the club last night.
Why, yes. I'm Katya.
I'm Sasha. And this is Jade, Chloe, and Yasmin.
Splendid! Delighted to make your acquaintance. Incidentally, what is this place?
The school cafeteria?
But of course. What I meant to say was... you see, I've been homeschooled and much of this is so new to me.
No sweat. Hey, want a tour?
That would be top-notch! Please excuse me. It's come to my attention that I've neglected a previous engagement. Something tells me they're not the new substitute teachers.
Come on, people!
You're running in the hall. Hey!
Katya, make a left through that door.
Hey!
you get up there so fast?
Climbed.
All right, what is going on?
Well, you see, my father is so strict and stubborn. He never lets me out. I desired to make friends, see the outside world. We had words.
Had words?
And I sneaked out.
You mean you ran away from home? You're gonna be a homeless person with no shower and no makeup, and you'll just get smellier and smellier until he...
So your dad sent the goon squad after you?
They're U.S. agents. I reside at a government installation, the Earth Safety Association. My father and I are working on classified projects there.
At least you get to wear cool uniforms.
Oh, you like my garment? Well, it is one of the few things I have any say in back home. He won't even let me wear makeup.
You're kidding!
Face paint! I won't allow it!
Father, it is called makeup, and ladies have been wearing it for ages.
You won't be wearing it at any age. And where do you think you're going?
For a walk. Outside.
Outside the compound?
Yes, in the real world, with real people instead of these oddballs Khan made.
Katya, I know it is difficult being the only teenager here with no friends, but you can't only think of yourself. Our work is very important. It benefits everyone. Please, Katya, be patient. You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. I have been patient. Nothing comes of it. I cannot stand it another minute. I want out of this prison!
Wait! Katya!
You ladies won't turn me in, will you?
No, but you should let your dad know you're safe. I mean, you'll have to go home sooner or later.
All I want is two more days of freedom. A chance to see what it's like to be a real teenager.
Well, you're hanging out with the right girlfriends for that.
In the meantime, you'll need somewhere to stay.
Girls' night at Chloe's!
Everybody has a dream.
And you said you didn't know any moves.
You rule, girl!
Why, thank you. But I'm not really royalty.
Katya, you've got to get more confidence in yourself.
I just feel so out of place. You ladies, guys, I mean, you're so hop. I mean, hip. I know nothing of fashion, music, boys, or...
Who cares? You've got your own style. There's nothing more fashionable than doing your own thing.
You got it going on, girl!
Oh, surely. You go too far. I mean, I'll get on it.
Right!
Oh, no, they're here!
Joke's over. You can come out now.
They're right here. I changed them into frogs. Did you not wish that they would croak?
Actually, croak is slang for...
Don't say it. Hold up. You're saying you granted Chloe's wish? What are you, a genie or something?
Is it obvious?
Ah, come on. I was just teasing. No such thing as genies.
But I am not teasing. I am a genie. You see, my father was a genie, but his bottle was broken long ago, and he lost his powers. Every wish he'd ever granted came undone. Since then, he's been trying to make up for his lack of powers by working as an inventor and scientist to better the world.
So you can grant wishes?
For others only, and only one per person.
Wait a minute. I thought it was 3 wishes per person.
Not until I'm 21. So, Chloe, when you wish these fellows would croak...
But wait, you mean I've used my wish? But that's so not fair! I didn't even know I had a whole wish! I would never have wished something dumb like... Oh no, what have I done? I could have wished for $1,000,000!
Oh, you may not wish for enormous wealth, eternal life, for something harmful, or more wishes.
What about a good grade on a final?
That is permitted.
I totally blew it!
Calm down, Angel. She's just playing you.
Perhaps your friends will share their wishes with you.
We get wishes too?
1 each. But if you agree to share with Chloe, it won't matter who's doing the wishing, and I won't have to be present for the wishes to come true. So be careful.
We'll totally share with you, Chloe, won't we? What are BFFs for anyway?
Of course! Yo, Yasmin, do you concur?
Can I make up my mind after you come back to planet Earth? I can't believe you guys are totally falling for her gag. Okay, if you two amphibians are really Dylan and Bryce, why don't you wish yourselves back?
Whoa! That was freaky. I can't believe it.
That was totally wicked.
No way! You really are a genie!
Our very own genie! 3 wishes! We get 3 wishes!
You guys, one wish has to be that Matt Rock is my new boyfriend. Think of all the hot parties and movie premieres we'll get to go to.
Fine. Just so I get to be B-Hip's new DJ, no way can I leave anything to chance with all the competition I'm up against.
I'm cool with that, provided there's one left over for my deluxe pet shelter.
Well, what about me? I've got to get an A on my geography final. Without it, I'll be grounded for life.
Well, if you didn't waste your wish turning the boys into frogs.
Funny, Boo, we promised we'd share.
Yeah, I didn't know.
You're right. I'm down with that.
Shelter!
DJ!
Matt!
A!
Shelter!
A!
DJ!
Matt!
Shelter! While they're busy fighting Matt! Over wishes, DJ! Do you want to hang out sometime?
Hang out?
He's asking you on a date.
This freak weather.
Awesome!
It's stunning. I can't believe I'm going on my very first date.
Yeah, really. I think your hair looks totally awesome. In fact, I wish I had your hair. My life is totally over!
Wish I had a nickel for every time you asked me that.
Your powers are off the hazy!
You're awesome!
Truly,
truly.
Word, I am cool.
Yeah, y'all, sister.
This is the best. Couture me!
Bring it on!
Trey, boho.
Are you okay?
Just a little tired.
Shopping's a hard job, but someone's gotta do it. Let's get you some rest before your date.
joyous place. This mall, this smoothie, my first date with a hottie.
Eh, Stylesville's okay, but I want to go to art school in the big city and be a graphic novelist.
What do you have there? Oh, how sweet. You have angry skills.
Mad skills?
Yeah, that's it.
Thanks. My dad was so bummed when I wanted to be an artist, but then I started showing him my work, talking to him about it. He saw how excited I was. Now he's more into it than me.
That's wonderful. I wish...
What? What do you wish for?
I wish my father was more like your father.
Why don't you try sharing stuff with your dad? Get him excited about what you're into. He'll see. He'll come around.
Do you really think so?
I know so.
Well, it was lovely, Bryce. I will definitely take that into consideration. I must hurry and meet the girls.
Hey, I'll walk you.
No, really. It's not necessary. I've got a dash.
Way to use the nickels. Let's see what the fortune teller says. Is this guy ever gonna ask me to the prom?
He better, or his best friend Eric will beat him to it.
Oh, I didn't know my best friend's name.
Well, Eric is kinda cute.
Hey! Am I gonna win the track meet tomorrow?
Not after that chili dog. You'll never make it.
Why not?
Maybe Matt's called in the last 30 seconds since you last checked.
I can't take this. Come on, guys, give me my wish. Then you won't have to listen to any of my grief anymore.
Tempting, but if you get yours, then I definitely get mine. Because I'm not asking for anything selfish.
Hey, my wish is not selfish. I'm doing it for the listeners of B-Hip.
Oh, please.
But my wish is the only one that has serious consequences if I don't get it.
Angel, your wish is stupid.
Oh, so now I'm stupid.
I said your wish was stupid, but hey, have it your way.
Back off, Sasha.
Don't tell me what to do.
But you told me what to do.
Time out. Isn't that Katya? 911 people, she's in trouble.
Let's cut them off, this way.
Straighten things out with my father.
Are you sure?
But let's hang later, okay?
I think it's time you used your wish.
But I haven't decided how I want...
I want you to wish for continuous lightning storms over France.
Khan, you have won. Every nation in the world has agreed to pay you.
All except one.
But it is a waste of my wish when we already have...
Zell, I'm telling you to make that wish now.
Very well.
Remember, convince Katya it's for something good.
Yes, I know.
teacher! Thank you for finding my daughter.
We would have stopped at nothing.
Oh, thank you. What's this, my child? Who's done this to you? These clothes, that makeup!
Father, it was wonderful. It was the most enjoyable time I have ever had. I made friends. We danced, we laughed. I had a life. Everybody liked me. I even have a boyfriend.
A what friend? How many times have I told you? With genies, it's always the same. People will only be interested in your magic powers.
But I didn't even use my powers. I was like a normal teenager.
Nonsense. Are you telling me you didn't grant a wish or two?
Well, I...
Yes, yes, as I thought.
But aren't you even interested in hearing about...
Oh, you've been very selfish, Katya. Now, please, I've fallen so behind. Please go to your room.
Katya, whatever is the matter, dear?
My father doesn't understand me. I just want to be a normal girl.
But you're not normal. You're special.
I'm tired of being special.
Don't underestimate how important your magical powers are, Katya. By granting Khan's wish to raise the temperature of the world, you have saved so many lives, and you're about to do so much more good.
I am?
Yes. Khan and I have been working with France to find a way to harness clean and harmless energy from lightning.
That sounds nice, I suppose.
And so, my wish is that France could have ongoing electrical storms.
Uh-huh.
Katya, it would be so wonderful for France.
Okay.
The whole scene seemed weird. Poor Katya. I hope she's okay.
I think it's good she's going to work out things with her dad.
Hey, maybe it's her.
Hello?
It's Matt.
Oh, hi, Matt. Tonight? Yeah, I think I can juggle some things around. See you then. I guess we have a date.
Oh, cool, Kat. After all that buildup, you're so calm.
Yeah, no biggie.
Woohoo!
Uh-huh. Excellent.
Who was that, Joe?
That was the president of France. The lightning is hurting the wineries, so they're gonna pay up.
You see? Your wish wasn't wasted.
You really are truly magical.
I try.
Ah! My date's in 3 hours! I'll never be ready in time!
So, Jade, since you got your glam date, you don't need a wish, right?
Not so fast. If things tank, I might need it.
Don't be so greedy. If you blow it with Matt, live with it.
And if B-Hip doesn't dig your show, then too bad.
Excuse me? I'm talking about my career here. You're talking about some guy you'll be bored with in a week.
Since when are you an expert on my love life?
Oh, will we ever act like BFFs again? I mean, real friends would let me have my wish to ace my test.
Real friends?
And we even shared our wishes with you.
That's cold, Chloe.
I'm so sorry. Oh, I wish I never said that.
Said what?
Well, I don't know. I wish I didn't say it, so I guess I didn't say it.
Chloe, you just used up a wish.
Now we only have 2 wishes left.
You had 2 whole wishes, and we've had none.
But I knew I had more to offer than an incredibly hot bod and face, so I transitioned from supermodel to major movie star. And when I'm tired of that, maybe I'll direct. But I divagate from your question. What was it again?
What are you gonna order?
Oh! The sea bass, medium well done. Hey, did you catch my last film, The Home Killing Queen?
That movie rocked. It seems so real, except when the zombies attack the laundromat. You know, no way you can wash blood out of taffeta. Never mind.
Whoa, have you ever thought about the biz?
Me? Really? In Hollywood?
Sure. I'm connected. I could get you like a job in a catering truck.
What is it, Bunny Boo?
I made the top 10 finalists in the B-Hip contest!
Awesome!
1 out of 10! Now those are odds I can deal with.
Bunny Boo, since you're sure to get the DJ job, can I have...
No!
Chloe, that's it. I'm helping you cram for your test. You're going to ace it, and I'm getting my pet shelter.
Oh, Exley. Father will never let me live in Stylesville. He'd rather I stay trapped inside this bottle for eternity without any friends or dates while he tinkers away in that study. Will Father let me move to Stylesville by myself? Not gonna happen. What about let my friends visit me here? Maybe in a million years.
Exley, come back! I need someone to talk to!
Father has really gone too far.
Zell?
Yes, Khan?
I'm confused. Why wasn't this brought to my attention sooner? How much time did Katya spend with these teenage delinquents?
We have hours worth of surveillance tapes from various stores, and our lip analyzer says there was talk of a slumber party.
You'll interrogate Katya's friends, and if they know about her powers...
But if we're going to have control over the world in a matter of hours, why bother chasing down...
Zell, help me out! You say you believe in me and still...
I'm sorry. You were saying?
I was saying if they know about Katya's powers, eliminate them.
You mean...
Eliminate them.
Busy. I thought I told you to stay in your room.
Father, Khan and Zell have been using us.
What?
I have to go warn my friends. Khan and Zell want to hurt them and...
Not another word! I can't believe you would resort to making up lies about Khan and Zell, who have done nothing but protect you.
But Father...
Katya!
I won't hear any more excuses to go visit a silly bunch of teenagers who are just trying to use you for your powers.
But...
Go to your room!
Brad is running away again. She's heading back to Stylesville.
Alert the clones we have stationed there.
Venice's average rainfall is...
Zero.
Wrong.
Right! They're having a drought, remember? The whole world's climate is upside down.
Let's stick to what it says in the books. This freak weather cannot last.
But the weather's been like... Dylan, this joke is getting old.
Chances are good.
Or, like, if I keep it this way, will I be more popular?
I don't think so.
Is there a layered haircut in my future?
No way, girl!
What about a perm?
If you ask me one more time about your hair, you'll wake up without any tomorrow!
Next up is my man, Valet.
I am so glad to see you.
Me too.
I've got to find the girls. They're in danger.
Well, I just heard Sasha on the radio. She's in the middle of her final B-Hip audition. Jade, Cotty is here. She says you girls are in danger. Okay, we'll meet you there.
I'm sorry you had to rush your audition, Sasha.
Forget about it. My girlfriends come first. You said Chloe's not answering?
I know they're static.
Shoot! I wish I brought my umbrella. No! I blew a wish!
Bunny Boo, how could you?
I take it back. Give me another one.
Sorry, Sasha.
Well, at least you got something useful. I didn't even get to keep my webbed feet.
This is just like the scene from Home Killing Queen. I have a really bad feeling.
Byron, he produces reality TV shows. We met him in London.
I'm also a secret agent, and I already know all about you, Katia, dear. I have something to show you, young ladies. Brace yourself. Con and Zell are not with the Earth Safety Association. I wish this screen were larger. Don't tell me. I've used a wish.
Sorry.
Oh, well. Easy come, easy go. Con is the founder of the ESA, a.k.a. the Evil Scientists Association, an organization dedicated to using science for malevolent purposes, cloning violent criminals, developing lethal toxins, you know, the usual.
So uncool.
How could I have helped them?
They are so off my party list.
Katia. They've been using you to create worldwide havoc by disrupting weather patterns.
They said I was helping people.
My dear, you've been conned.
Changes in the Earth's temperature have caused erratic and destructive weather, leaving countless millions homeless and threatening untold devastation!
Why are they doing this?
So Con can force governments to pay him to stop the destruction. Once every major country is penniless and, as a result, powerless, he will take over the world.
Not nice.
We were about to attack their headquarters and rescue you and your father when the security sensors were triggered by your escape, my dear. We had to abort, and then they kidnapped Chloe and Yasmin.
What can we do?
Now that I know you're in safe hands, I can give orders that it's all systems go once more. Jade, Sasha, I need you to keep Katia hidden and out of danger while I return to the raid. Do you still have your spy equipment? Good girls. This might come in handy.
Wicked.
I'm counting on you to keep Katia safe from those two.
What have I done? This is all my fault. If anything should happen to Chloe and Yasmin, my father was right. I was selfish and...
Don't say that.
My father! Jade, my father is in danger.
Nuh-uh. We promise to keep you safe.
Please, please. It's my father. Sasha, please. I have to do something. All right. You rock.
Wicked.
Creep? You can't keep us here. We know our constitutional rights.
You can leave as soon as you answer a few questions.
Something tells me these guys are so not with the government.
Ooh, you're a regular junior Einstein-esque, aren't you?
Ow!
Truth serum. If you'll examine your arms, you'll see a patch.
Yes, I was about to use those. So, tell me everything you know.
It takes a few minutes to take effect.
Oh. Well, you need to fix that, Zell. Guards, take them to the lab.
This is the footage from the mall security cameras.
Here are the revisions you asked for. Goodness gracious. Katia? At the local mall? She's happy. She's laughing. Come, who are those girls? Maybe they know where Katia is. We must find them.
Trust me, we are working on it.
What's happening with the weather? Didn't Katia help you with your project?
Before and after? That was, before.
There. Next time Sebastian enters his study, the door will lock behind him, and the thermostat will lower to freezing. He'll be at work for eternity. His dream come true.
I can't walk.
Cool!
How fast can that thing go?
Close to 100 miles per hour. Depending on the headwinds. Split! All aboard! Anything is possible.
Wow!
Ow!
Excuse me, have you seen a genie? Girl. Brown hair, some makeup, yes, but tasteful, not overdone.
Yeah, sure, she hangs out at the fortune booth.
Thank you kindly.
Oh, Yasmin, what if we never get out of here and I never get a date with Mervyn Grouper?
Mervyn Grouper, your geeky next door neighbor?
I never told anyone, but I think he's a major hottie.
Who knew? Whatever floats your boat, Angel. Hey, if you do get a date, don't wear that orange sweater of yours. It makes you look like a goldfish.
Hey, why are we saying these things?
The truth serum!
Hello, ladies.
Enough with the pleasantries, Zell. Did Katya mention anything about magic powers?
Sure did.
She tell anyone else?
Let's see. Jade and... Oops!
Sasha. Dylan and... Bryce.
That's it. Can't say it's been nice chatting with you.
Not so fast. I need more brainless assistants to work for me. Oh, Zell, of course. I didn't mean you.
Excuse me, but we are so not brainless.
But you will be.
Prepare these young ladies for a mind sweep.
Mind sweep?
Transfer is almost complete. Account balance, please.
$50 trillion, sir.
The world economy is now completely destroyed, and every country's got to answer to me. I am literally going to rule.
Bravo, Khan. I haven't the words to express. I'm going to make sure Sebastian has started his work day.
That frozen study idea of mine was pretty enlightened, don't you think?
Unbelievable.
Hey, Zell. Sebastian can wait. You better take care of those other brats. I'll deal with our new guests. I've been expecting you. Gentlemen.
Don't want to mess up my makeup.
Good call, Coquette.
Erasing process has begun. Soon your mind will be a blank slate. Although your physical dexterity, as well as your abilities to follow instructions and answer simple questions, will remain intact. Right, boys? Katya, thank goodness you're safe.
Hold up, Zell. I've so got your number. Release my friends, now!
Be my guest.
Chloe, Yasmin,
Manny.
Hey,
Memory erasure 95% complete.
Do something!
96.
I don't know how it works! I'm trying!
98. 99. 1.
Forms in the Czech Republic. The capital of Turkey is Istanbul, formerly Constantinople.
Chloe's speaking gibberish.
Capital of Norway.
Actually, she's okay. We're both okay. And I think she's going to ace geography.
The Bratz are more resourceful than we thought.
Brainless, huh?
Freeze, or I'll smash this into 1,000 pieces.
What do you want?
Let me and Zell leave peacefully.
Tell me where my father is first.
If I knew, I would tell you.
For the first time, I'd give anything to have him back in that little study of his, tinkering away. Katya, we could use one of our wishes to help your father, and we'd still have a wish left.
Actually, we won't. I wished for this umbrella.
Sasha!
Hey! It was an accident!
So now we only have one wish left?
Guys, focus! Now look, we've been fighting nonstop ever since we got those wishes.
Yaz is right. We never used to be like this.
So, for the sake of Katya's father, better to make our dreams come true on our own anyway.
Stunning. We agree. Thanks, guys.
I walk, or it's bye-bye bottle. Remember, Katya, the only reason people like you is because you can grant their wishes.
That is so not true!
We wish Katya's father was back in his study.
You stupid, silly girls! Do you know what you've done? Sebastian's study is rigged to lock and deep freeze him. You have sealed your own father's fate with your little tricks!
You monster!
Watch yourself, Missy! Unless you want to be powerless forever.
Bryce.
Please, I beg you, don't hurt me. It was all Zell, not me.
Where's your dad's study? We'll break him out.
It's too late. Look at him.
If I could wish we'd never had any wishes, I would. I have to break my bottle.
What? Are you crazy?
Hold up, girlfriend.
Think about what you're doing.
It's the only way.
But Katya, your powers.
I know, but I... It is the only way.
No!
So proud of you.
Congratulations! You got your wish. You're just a normal teenager now.
Are you still going to like me as a normal teenager?
Of course.
Truly?
Truly!
I like you even more. Now I don't have to worry about you changing me into a frog.
Stop him!
All here.
Zell, there you are. Zell, what do you think you're doing?
Zip it, Zero. Now that I have access to your bank account, you are of no use to me, and neither is your organization. But the money will do just fine. Ta-ta!
Come back here! Zell! No! Cut it! Zell has lost her mind. She escaped with the laptop that has all of our money. Get me out of these.
She's heading for the helipad. Come on, quickly! Katya? What's wrong?
I can't imagine where my father is.
Katya! Katya!
Father!
Father!
Where were you?
All over looking for you, my daughter. Finally, I couldn't stand to be in my study one more second when I realized how I'd failed you. Oh, Katya, I want you to be happy, and I'll do whatever it takes. We'll move close to your friends, to the school, have a normal life.
Oh, Father, that's all I ever wanted.
Ah, a wish I can grant. And if you could do the same for me, we can all leave this prison now.
But I've lost my powers.
She broke her bottle to undo a wish that put you in danger.
You give up your powers for me? Oh, my daughter.
Oh, Father.
Zao got away, but we got this.
Well, girls, another absolutely, positively excellent job. Until next time.
You guys, I'm so excited! Byron got his network to donate money for the pet shelter!
Rockin', Yasmin!
Angel, I'm sorry I came down on you for wasting that wish.
I'm sorry I was such a pest. Turned out you and I didn't even need our wishes. I got my A, and you won the DJ contest all on our own.
Hey, Jade, how was Matt's new movie premiere?
The worst! He waxes his legs! I had to dump him.
Come on, Heartbreaker. We've got a show to do.
Boy, am I thirsty. Wish I had a soda.
Want this? They gave me two by mistake.